can export the selected area of your radon data from Capture's graph window in as many as 7 different formats. First, drag the blue selection bars over the data that you want to export. As you can see here, I am cropping out the radon values that were recorded with a high relative humidity value. From the graph window, click File and select a format under Export Selected Data. Choosing the RAD7 data file saves the data in the graphing format interpreted by Capture, R7CDT. This is the format you download and read your files in, so export it in order to crop the beginning or end points of the data. If you select this option, just pick a location and name to save the file. Exporting as column-based text file saves the data as a text file that can be opened in Microsoft Excel or another spreadsheet-based program. If you select this option, Capture presents a window in which you choose the information that you want to include in the file. Click Check All to select all the options. When you click OK, pick a location and name to save your file. Now, if we find the file labeled Tab Delineated, right-click and select Open With, then choose your spreadsheet program. The file can then be imported into the program. Exporting as column-based text file to clipboard saves the same information as in column-based text file, except instead of creating a file with the information contained, it copies the information onto your computer's clipboard so that you can paste it into a spreadsheet. Exporting a data summary saves the data as a text file that contains basic information about the RAD7 and the test data. If you select this option, pick a name and location to save the file. You can then open it in either a text editor or a spreadsheet. Exporting as Run Summaries saves the data as a text file with information for each run. If you select this option, you need to go over Data Type and Configuration, selecting your corrections, and choose Formatting, either Print or Spreadsheet. When you click Next, pick the file name and location, and then click Export. If you chose Formatting as Spreadsheet, you can import the file into your spreadsheet-based program. Exporting a radon inspection report saves the data as an official inspection report in HTML. Enter your company and testing information to create a report. When you click Next, choose a location and enter a file name, and then click Export. Then you can view your file in your browser window. Exporting as RAD7 printer data saves the data as a text file that looks the same as the printer copy from the portable thermal printer that comes with the RAD7. If you select this option, just pick a location and name to save the file. If you open the file in Notepad, you can see that it looks the same as the printer output. Those are the methods and results of exporting data. You can also save a picture of the graph that you could use for a visual aid. The picture will show the graph exactly as displayed in the window, the same dimensions and visual markers. So if you change the appearance, it will be saved in the graph picture. Click File and select Save Graph Picture, and a prompt for determining the pixel dimensions appears. The default numbers will produce a picture that matches the size of the graph in the capture window. Increasing or decreasing the numbers produces a picture of different image size, but with the same information. When you click Next, pick a location and name to save the file. Those are the methods of exporting data. If you want to read about them in more detail, you can go to the Capture User Manual by clicking Help, Capture Help, and then, under the heading Special File Operations, see the subheading Exporting RAD7 Data. Mm-hmm.